I am disappointed, but from the start I knew this is a high-risk, high-reward mission. We're working and operating in polar regions. You can't predict the ice and the weather from one day to the other. And we tried it. We came to the point of no return. And now we have to take these facts, put the disappointment aside, and start the interesting science that we have in our contingency.